You won't believe me when I told you I found the cheapest way to go crabbing. Get a heavy fishing rod at least 10 feet with heavy 65 braided line and add a foldable crab trap which are 15 bucks at the store. Then find a spot on the shore, cast a line, and catch some big Dungeness crabs.